I get asked a ton when I play, why do you never get upset when playing Apex Legends? Also, I get asked the same question back when I played Battlefield when life in the franchise was not so positive. Why do you not rage? So looking for some fast answers for those watching this video, know you perform worse when you are in a negative mindset. Understand you need to have fun to perform. Validating you cannot control everything, breathe. Relax. Get up and come back. Okay, now all the fast answers out of the way, let's deep dive into the mindset. Let's break every concept down, and I'm going to go into full detail. It is proven that when you are clouded or having other things in your mind, you perform worse at your said task. You want to be in a flow state, or described as in the zone. We perform objectively worse when you're unable to remove your frustrations within the game, teammates, or even your daily life baggage. Solution? You gotta reset. Know what happens if you get worked up, which leads to the reminder to breathe. You gotta get that zen state of focus, flow state like we mentioned. It's hard to do so, but think of a stressful situation you have dealt with and how you focus your attention away to reset. Know when you're bogged down with that weight, you carry it, and you do not want those thoughts holding baggage. You ever heard of an actor or singer upset about being told bad news right before going on stage? Being one myself in the past, it's hard because your head needs to be in the show. Or in sports, get your head in the game. Why is your mind wandering? Keep it centered at the task at hand. Then what if you have teammates that are annoying or ruining that focus? You gotta focus, again, on your own performance. Have fun with your self-improvement. This one is really tricky because being competitive has to be fun. Losing always tends to have a negative connotation and mindset associated with it. But your tension has to be self-improvement and discovering the passion and fun through a loss and how either do your best or how you could do even better. Remember, if you're not having fun, you'll become bored. And if you're bored, you will not be in a focused state or attentive. This leads to frustration if you perform poorly and then return negative results. Notice when you're in a loop and break that loop by seeking your passion and fun. Remember what got you into gaming in the first place. I ask you the question, what got you into Apex Legends? If you lose that passion, it's okay. It happens to everyone. But revisit it and ask the question, why do you do this? If the answer comes up time and time again, telling you, you shouldn't be doing this, even when trying to reset, this is when you should take a moment and step away. No one is asking you to uninstall, never come back. That is not what anyone is saying. But even walking away for just a moment and a brief change of scenery can do absolute wonders. We all have to understand no matter how much you love something or enjoy anything, too much of something can always result in a negative thing. Now imagine your favorite food, but you eat it 3 times a day for 90 days straight. You need to keep it spicy by doing variations of that food or change it up, or else you're going to end up resenting it. Even with a loved one creating space. Your love has not gone away from gaming or what you enjoy doing. Perhaps it's just too much and you need to balance it. Remember that love and hate are a very close relationship. If you hate something, it's very much easy to love it. And if you love something, you can easily transition to hate. So remember that balance. The question most asked then is, well, I want to get better. If I step away, I'm not improving. This is understandable and respectable. But remember, the brain tends to retain information better with breaks as well. Your brain is allowed time to absorb what you have learned and translate it to long-term memory. Practice eating better instead. Exercise, or even try another similar game to provide diversity in what you do. Get variety. Find balance. This is not to be for days on end and just avoid the one thing that you love, but every person's balance is going to be different. For those who don't get bored for longer periods of time, it is where their balance fits for them. Do not compare your balance to others. No, you cannot control every variable when gaming, either it be the balance of the game, something not going right with the game, teammates, what people do or say, because we all know what is acceptable and what is not, but know you can be better and step away from them and not let them impact your mental state. So it's okay if you need to take a break and move away from something just for a little while. No one should ever tolerate any sort of negativity, but remember to put yourself first and foremost with everything that you do, and be sure to communicate it. You matter immensely, and it's why I feel you're watching this video today. Now, people watch this, and even on my live streams ask, well, Daz, how do you do it? For context, I came from a background, again, as an actor and singer. I have performed shows 6 times a week, the same show, the same voice lines, acting like it's my first time reacting as a character. I found joy and passion through repetition and discovering small things about my character on stage. I take the same approach when gaming and in life. It's addicting, and I will admit that I can have a very addictive personality towards things, but I focus on self-improvement. It is weird to admit because I still feel young, but I'm now 30, and I know that my mindset is not going to change and my passion and how I approach this. This is not some kid providing this thought process in life. It is how I live my life up until now and where I found my success in gaming, life, acting, and any sort of passion that I really have. So when people ask me how I do it, it's because of what I mentioned beforehand and how I reset. I was not always perfect at this, but it was through doing the same show, through the same repetition, finding motivation that I got myself to live by this advice as a lifestyle rather than forcing it. I really hope that helps somebody out there because I'm not the best, the smartest, or even the most talented in any sort of category. People can think I am. When I was an actor and singer, they thought I was, but the reality was I just put in time and I kept doing it over and over again. No one ever saw that time because when they saw me do it, I was really enjoying it and I had a passion through it. And at that point, it doesn't feel like work. So we'll leave off on that note. Thank you again for watching and taking time out of your day. If I earn your sub, be sure to sub or even leave a like. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys all in the next video.